Meanwhile, Giannis is down 0-2 in the Bucks. I feel like the whole free throw thing with him is kind of exposing a part of his game that might be really problematic moving forward. He's a great player. I mean, likely to be MVP here. But is he been exposed here a little bit? Because in the postseason, you better make free throws. And he's just not.
Well, maybe that's not something he was working on enough in the bubble.
Yeah.
But I think it's just maybe it's something he's going to have to work on. I imagine he will work on it. But because he's a phenomenal player.
He is. 248-539-9797. Carson Anderson, Evans come charging into the studio. Why are you all fired up?
Well, you guys were talking Giannis. Did you see the whole beef that started because of Richard Jefferson and Giannis?
Oh, did he call him? He called him Pippen?
It's so good. Yes, he said Giannis might be a Pippen. There, I said it. He needs his Jordan. Did you see what Scottie said back to him?
No.
So good. Scottie goes, I'm not Giannis. I don't have back-to-back league MVPs. He will in a matter of days. And he's not me. The question is, who are you as a player?
Wow. Wow.
Richard Jefferson replied with almost the best answer.
Really?
Scott Burrell.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, I love Petty.
That is Petty. That's good.
That is funny.